It's time to learn the facts about skin cancer treatments, because your treatment does not have to be Mohs surgery. GentleCure is over 99% effective in treating basal and squamous cell skin cancers.
With Mohs surgery, we need to cut out the cancer, and that will cause a wound with some scarring.
With GentleCure, we use low levels of X-ray energy to kill the cancer, leaving healthy, healed skin.
We won't know how much cutting will be required until we are in surgery. It's all based on the depth and width of the cancer.
Our treatment is guided by ultrasound images. You can watch the cancer actually respond to the treatment.
Don't worry, we use a local anesthesia to dull the pain from the surgery.
With GentleCure, anesthesia is not needed. Our treatments take only about 15 minutes, with 3 to 4 treatments delivered each week over 5 to 7 weeks.
We'll show you how to care for your wound with bandages and let you know when you can resume normal activities.
There's no wounds or bleeding with GentleCure, so you can keep on doing what you've been doing.
If your surgical outcome is not ideal, we can fix it later with reconstructive surgery or other procedures.
There is no surgical scarring with GentleCure.
We only treat one skin cancer area at a time, so you may have to come back for another surgery if you have more than one skin cancer.
With GentleCure, we can do more than one treatment area on each visit. Learn the facts. There are alternative treatments available without cutting, bleeding, scarring, and surgery, like GentleCure.